Hello everyone. Today, you may be thinking, huh? What's this for? Apparently, I decided to officially not use goo. But I instead want to put That's right. Find it. Here you are. I am going to officially race. Hold on a second.
Sorry.
Turn the volume down! Sorry. That wasn't for my computer. Trust me. Let me move his mouse out of the screen. There. Why is it Magnevolt? Well, after one of my series is finished, I'm actually going to do two Nuzlocks. One with commentary, and one without. You already know which one is without, right? I'm going to get both of these, finish both Black 2 and Let's Play Fire Red, the main game, and I am so stupid. Okay, if you want to check out some of the cutting. During that battle, Magnevolt would level 14. Alright, so I'm just doing the rest of the group 4 first. Please have an ability, please don't have flash fire, please don't have my flash fire. Frick, I'm doomed. Go, tie it! Do something! Thank you for having high friendship. Yes. Just recently, I was just going for Join Avenue to have a barbershop. And Tai has a good high amount of friendship needed. But if she tries evolving to Umbreon, I'm gonna refuse that. Because she needs to evolve into Espeon. So I'm barely going to use her until tomorrow. And I barely, when I listen today, it's the 21st of April. I'm recording these episodes just in advance. Because normally of this walkthrough, this is where I get the mythic water. Should have done this. Oh, these fishermen don't all have basculin. And these videos stop lagging. Oh, stop! You actually want to beat the side up. And the last Pokemon is Basculin. I'm gonna cut it off again. But since these Pokemon are very weak, I'm just gonna take them out one hit. Why am I doing the desert resorts? You may ask. Quite simple. Because I want to. And now that I have official team, now I have 4 official team members. You may wonder where my last 2 are. One would be copied. The last 2 will actually be given to in just before my 5th badge. And if you're gonna complain about the last member that will be on, I'll explain myself further later when I get there. Okay, now all these trainers are done. I'm gonna cut to in front of the desert resort, so I'll see you in a second. Welcome to the desert resort. I apologize. And of course, I totally forgot to buy repels. Well, we're kind of wasting my money on other items. So that's a good excuse. And team may be under level compared to my private let's play service due to the amount of numbers I have. So, let's use another return, Taye. There. In black and white, we're playing in black and white. There'll be a doctor here instead of a nurse, and it will be your first time seeing him. Most of these episodes were recorded ahead of time, but just before it gets served, and probably will have a chance like, oh god, poor Taye. Let's quick it back. Oh boy. Hey! Ah, I love your ability disability so much. The last time I had a growl with a disability was in Tarko one time. And you get a raspberry. Put you in front. Pick up this yellow shard. That's right, I forgot one thing. Dowsing machine. You're about to vent in items. Alright, before I leave, I will catch myself. Gently. Pick up the super propel. Pick up the R scale, which can be used to learn moves. Pick up this ground gem, which raises the power of dragon type and ground type moves. The first time it's a ground type move and only be used once. And I have a trainer battle to handle. pick up this red star. This is actually going to be the first star in that battle. I'm going to start a fast warning battle. Oh yeah. No Pokemon you can find here. Sandshrew, Trampinch. You can also, if you're also playing with Memory Link. Pick up this blue shard. And another battle. Oops. I'll cut it out because I maximally took a little of my Skype. Sorry. So. I'll cut it out. Sandio! You're not the ground type I'm looking for. Cut the star piece. And I remember, just remember what the trainer said that was. Bomb is a move that can never be missed. I'll be right back because I need to heal and I didn't want to show it off the screen. See you in a sec. Alright then. Yeah, this video is going to get very awkward. Yeah, and then I will be on the other side. If you're the trainer with the Glove, I'm gonna really don't look. I get that was a very long episode, I'm not gonna do that. I'm not going to speed up at all. I'm gonna try not talking when I'm recording, because that's gonna be sped up by the time you watch this. And go away, Darumaka. I do not want you. Go away. Thank you. Pick up this firestone. Which is the first firestone you get in this game. We're not done. We have like some more damage to do. Pokemon is. I still won't want you. Go away, Darumaka. Please and thank you. Okay, before we finish fighting the trainers, a Fanfest missile. I know how to do fun fast missions. Things to do with other people, but I'll not cover it at all. Instead, I didn't emulate it, just cannot. Thank you. could just suck and batter that a lot. I'm gonna actually look for a ground type that I'm gonna use against Elisa. The reason why is the last thing I'm gonna do in this episode, rather than taking on the side of Bella Castle, because there's only like a couple places we can, things we can explore, but I wanna take care of it all. Next episode, along with the next destination. Which will be in the fastest in Route 60. The reason why is because I need a place to train up my team to a certain level, and I do not want you. Go away, Dweebo. I don't like you. Yes, I think the precious body is very adorable, but I do not want to see other knives like Dweebo. Okay? Plain and simple. I used it once, and that's all. I used it when I still like it, now I don't, and it's the first sand I ever have to go in Moxie. Speaking of Moxie, if you have a Pokemon that has Moxie, you cannot use it in PokéStar Studios. I apparently found this backed up. And sadly, you're not the one I'm looking for. Surprising that is. I've used the same shoe. Sort of used the same shoe once. I'm gonna cut to where I could find like the thrift store, maybe a bit, but I also need a heal. If I can run away, that is. I'll get back to you in a sec. Actually, yeah. And within the first thing, as soon as I heal, I run into this little guy. And you have hyper. Do you have either hyper cutter or arena cut? I took your abilities from your videos, though. I seem to actually see some of these. Soon as I catch you guys. Stop for my accuracy is a pinch. Then you have Goldos. No bad idea to put you in here. I'm gonna switch to Killian for this job. And somehow it's lagging again. One more hacker to do it. Actually, just give it one more tackle. Yeah, I can't run away right away. I feel like I want to. I still have a card. That's good. Now we're not going to do it. And we caught you. Good pinch. I'm not going to use is on my team officially for the entire team. So, you're looking. Dragon Liar. That nickname actually is something I recently bought up in my actual copy that I'm using. And the champ, that champ that I'm actually using. Let's look at it. Sweet. So it cannot be picked up the ground where thank God. Okay then. Wrapping up this video. What? Okay. This is opinion wise. Which do you like better? Flygon or Salamence? Flygon. Just because I like its unique typing. It's just my opinion though. So, if you want, you may answer it in the comments. You may also like, subscribe, share, and I'll see you next time, Pokemon Trainers. Bye!